insane. I run a channel called Super Fly Spy on YouTube. I normally don't upload videos like this, if at all, but it's something that I really need to talk about because this is really pissing me off. Alright, recently I was watching YouTube, right? I was just watching normal YouTube. And I came across an advertisement for a thing called CRTV. I've been doing some research on this. Anyway, what CRTV is a channel that promotes racism and offensive content that people believe should be spread and uncensored. And what the advertisement consisted of, because I can't seem to find it again, was this. Ad-free, censor-free, 30 days for free. And basically, it's these people that are spewing racist things and that they believe should be uncensored, and it's just absolutely fucked up, and it's really making me mad. For example, one thing that was happening was there were a series of people that were claiming that Trump is a great president because of the fact that his corporation, ICE, was separating families at the borders. Not only this, but there was also a man named Gavin McInnes, that guy right there, who was saying that it's not the fault of the cops that shoot the black people that are innocent. It's the fault of the black people that are shot. And it's absolutely messed up, and this should not be on YouTube, and this should not be advertisements that exist. This has happened in the past as well, with not the same content, but with anti-LGBT advertisements, and this all needs to stop, because YouTube needs to get things right. Okay? I can't find the exact advertisement, but you'll probably find it sometime on YouTube soon. It's been going around YouTube, and it just makes me angry that YouTube will allow this, but it won't allow basic channels to be given money. And I don't care how desperate YouTube is to get ad revenue onto their site and their company, but this is not how they need to do it. This is offensive to minorities and black people, among with anyone else that's been affected by these types of advertisements. And it needs to stop. Thank you for watching. Bye.